Dear friends, I am Parvinder from West Highlander and I welcome you all in this video where I will be speaking about New Zealand visitor visa and the factors which influence the success of your visitor visa for New Zealand. Friends, keep watching to know about these three very important factors if you would like to apply for New Zealand visitor visa. There are many requirements which the applicants must meet if they would like to get their visitor visa for New Zealand approved. In this video, I will be speaking about the three very important factors which must be met. The first one is regarding the purpose of visit. If you would like to apply for New Zealand visitor visa, then you must have a clear-cut purpose of visit to New Zealand. Now this purpose could be visiting family, visiting friends, or just normal tourism purposes. Applicants must clearly state their purpose of visit to New Zealand. The second factor is having enough finances to support your travel to New Zealand. This includes your air travel, your accommodation, and any other expenses you might incur while in New Zealand. Applicants must attach the evidence that they have enough funds for their visit. Applicants must note that the funds must be held over a period of time. If the funds are new, you must have an acceptable source. If the case officer gets an indication that the funds have been put for the visa purposes, then this may have negative impact on your application. So having enough funds as well as acceptable funds by Immigration New Zealand is very important factor for getting New Zealand visitor visa. The third factor is of having enough ties in your home country which would motivate you to return back once your temporary visit to New Zealand is complete. This is a very important factor. If you do not fulfill this requirement, that is, you do not have sufficient ties to encourage you to leave New Zealand, then despite having factor 1 and factor 2 in place, your visa still could be refused. Now the ties you may have, it may be social ties, your financial ties, your occupational ties. Let's say that you are an applicant who has got a business in India. So you must attach the documents of your business which could prove that you have strong occupational ties in your home country. The documents must be enough that the case officer is satisfied that the purpose is temporary and you would leave New Zealand once the visit purpose is complete. So having enough ties in your home country is very important if you would like to have your visitor visa for New Zealand application successful. Friends, I hope you find this video useful. For any query you may have about visit to New Zealand, the documentation required, the process, please contact West Highlander. We are a team of experienced and expert counselors who can help you throughout the process. Thank you.